Okay, let's see. What do I want to do now? I think I need to get this back near my base so that I can... Well, maybe we'll go to Lifepod 2 first. 500 meters. Actually, let's go back to the base. That way I can make some depth modules for my Seamoth.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, so I need enamel glass, plus steel, and two magnets. So two plus steel, three rubies. Thank you.
All systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain. Systems online.
Systems online.
I still forgot the thing that I wanted to go get. I better just go get it.
systems online.
Powering up.
systems online. Integrating new PDA data.
Flotation devices failed.
We're flooding. Evacuate.
Wait. I can reconfigure the O2 system to act as a bilge pump.
It's working.
Okay, good news. We're alive and we've stopped sinking.
Bad?
The oxygen's going to run out in 30 minutes, and we're 500 meters down.
What do we do?
We'll have to use the remaining juice to send a distress call and build whatever gear we can. Then we find a way to the surface.
I think this is a good stopping point.